Welcome to KETV Weather Now. Tyson Pearsall with your big weather story. The mild temperature setting up not only for today, but as we go towards Wednesday and Thursday as well. But much colder air is actually going to move in as we get a little bit closer towards the holiday weekend. 22 degrees, that's the story by 10 a.m. And again, we're looking at about 34 by 4 p.m., if not a few degrees warmer. We could be right around 35, 36 degrees at 4 o'clock. Certainly not a bad thing to see those temperatures rise a little bit more than expected. Otherwise, 25 degrees as we get a little bit closer towards 9 o'clock. Now, here's how things are shaping up for today. Off and on cloud cover. We're going to see morning fog, though, across extreme eastern Nebraska, and then especially as we go towards western portions of Iowa. High temperatures for your Tuesday. Again, 34 may be a little bit cool here in the metro. Wouldn't be surprised to see that top out around 36 degrees. The more mild air back towards the west. 40 sound great, and it's a possibility as we get a little bit closer to Thursday for Omaha. But getting back to our forecast for late today through the overnight period, partly cloudy skies, clear to partly cloudy across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa. Still can't rule out that chance for a little bit of patchy morning fog as we start to make our way towards, let's say, Wednesday morning. Now, moving on throughout the day on Wednesday, look at those clouds increase. Could see some drizzle develop south of the Omaha metro, maybe move in as we go towards the later afternoon hours. Temperatures as we get towards Wednesday, back into the upper 30s and lower 40s across eastern Nebraska, mid-30s across western Iowa. But I still think we top out actually around 36 degrees for today. Keep in mind that morning fog can't be ruled out. Early on, winds out of the northwest shifting to the south.